So I am pretty much done packing for PAX. I'm about to like leave in 10 minutes. And I just wanted to show you how messy my room is. And I'm packing. I need to pack this last thing. One of those shirts. Here's Kira. Gonna say bye to mommy. Say bye to mommy. Oh, come on. Okay, he ignores me. He's like running away. Waiting for Winnegar to call me. I'm at the airport. I have a costume. Oh, he's calling me. Look, it's Leo. They can't hear you. And there's only like a couple left. And it's not a lot of calories, especially since it's so small. I'm gonna get this. This is like chocolate pound cake.
Yeah. Alright.
So we just landed. Lauren's not feeling so good. And hopefully we'll get to the hotel and relieve ourselves. Lunch time. Hi everyone, I am at PAX. It's like Friday. Here's my exhibitor's badge. Everybody's taking selfies. Like all the frag dog cadets were taking selfies, but here we are. And we're at Boston, obviously. This is PAX East, like I said. And I'll be working at the crew. And I'm gonna take you guys around on my 30-minute break. I don't know what I'm gonna do. This is during like media hour, so this is the greatest thing, so you guys can see the place without crowded people. So, I mean, I might just take a little footage later on when there's more people the next day or something, but probably the best thing to do when I'm here and nobody's here. And only the press is here. So there's Jace, Officer Caitlin, and then Twisted Fate doing his own thing as usual, teleporting somewhere.
Looks so excited.
Creeping on Dosha.
We are on a quest.
We are
to get more skins.
Give me them.
So I can give it out to people. Okay.
Alright, I don't know why I look red, but here I am dressed up. And here is Shadosha chillin'. Do you have any messages for people?
Hi!
So if you guys ever remember in the podcast, whenever he does that, now you know his facial expressions are.
Bye!
So this is how Shadosha says this is love making music. And he tells me, what do you say?
Clearly, because he's got one.
What did he say?
I dedicate this to you, Monica, I love you.
Say that chill boo-boo stuff.
Hey, Tallulah Boosa boo-boo.
Wait, wait.
Tallulah Boosa boo-boo, I love you. I don't give a fuck, I'm drunk. Make sure y'all tag her in this shit too. Put it on Facebook,
okay.
Put it on Twitter, put it on Instagram. Baby, I
oh
love you.
God.
I'm drunk with two pretty ass girls in the car and I ain't gonna fucking touch you. I love you.
I know, he really loves
I'm
you.
I'm dead fucking serious. I fucking love you, baby. I'm a loyal motherfucker. Oh, and that's with alcohol and my
okay.
motherfucking
we
sister.
Both have boyfriends, though.
But they do. They both have boyfriends. They pretty and loyal, too.
Yeah.
That's what happens.
That's true. We're the wife's dog.
There's so much sex appeal in this motherfucking car and we got baby making music. God damn, it's a good ass weekend. Fuck. Post that
wait,
shit on
we
YouTube.
Don't know where the hotel is.
So we're at QKQ. It's John. There's Shadosha.
Hi. Hi, Allie.
Jessica's like filming
me.
Hi. And these things are so good. If you guys have a Japanese barbecue, please go to Green Barbecue. Ooh, yummy. Hey everyone, I'm so tired. I partied hard yesterday. And I'm gonna hit up two parties and here I am in Biad. My hair is a little pinkish because I'm like really tired to see. But Allie is tired and look at the shirt I'm wearing. Swinagor. Yeah. And I miss him so much. I feel so tired working the event like three times, 3 days, waking up early. And this is what I do. I think I showed it in my last video. And I miss having Pear, I miss having Kiro. I feel so roamy. This is what I do. I put either, if you have a long pillow, then that's great. There's also other pillows, and I would put it together so it feels like a person. Oh, I feel like, oh, I miss Kira. I miss Minnegar. I miss. Nighttime for Allie. Alright, I'll see you guys sometime. I'm tired.
Let me take a selfie.